The Mr. Excel podcast is brought to you by Easy Excel. Hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill Jelen. Yesterday we were talking about something really complicated, offset, and today's question comes from Brent. It just amazes you what can impress someone. Brent said, "How'd you get that curved arrow on my spreadsheet?" I'm like, what? Yeah, the curved arrow. Every time I try and draw a line, it just comes in straight. And so let's just take a quick look at this. I mean, it's the holiday week. What the heck? Insert. You know, so we have shapes here and we have arrows, you know, but the problem with this arrow is it always goes straight. And so what I'm going to do is that insert tab really has a lot more than just the shapes that are listed here. I'm going to come down here to something called the curve. All right. And the way the curve works is I start to draw from here. And basically every time that I click, I define kind of a, maybe a turning point along the curve, so I can create some nice little drawing here. Now the problem with the curve, of course, is that there are no arrows on it, but that's okay. When we're done with the curve, double click, and we draw the curve in. Now here, watch what we can do. We can come into shape outline, arrows, and add a closing arrow. That way we kind of specify a direction. We can also do shape outline, weight, make it a bit thicker. And of course, easy enough to change the color of the arrow. All right, and then this is pretty wild. You wouldn't think that this would be built into Excel. I'm going to right click on the line, and there's something here called Edit Points. Edit Points actually shows me all the places where I clicked while I was creating that line. So I can actually come in and edit all of those click points if I would need to move things around. You know, kind of, I don't know. It's just, it's strange. You know, we have Excel, it's numbers, it's formulas, it's index, it's offset, it's VLOOKUP, but it's, you know, there's some component here, you know, the drawing tools team who really kind of gave us some interesting options as far as drawing curved lines and the whole edit points. You know, I had never really even seen that until I started to think about Brent's question of, well, how did I get that curved arrow in there? And you know, lots of functionality. So there you go. We go from offset yesterday, something to make your head spin, to something very light and easy, adding a curved arrow. Next time you need to draw a line from here to here, but not touch that data there. Well, hey, I want to thank you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another Netcast from Mr. Excel.